Hi folks, Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. This is a super nice trade-in. It's a 2020. It is a Northwood Nash. It's a Model 24M, so it's got that slide out in the middle. It is a very quality, well-built coach, of course. You know, you've got something that Northwood's been out there since about 1993 or so. Nash building those trailers and everything, and then the Arctic Fox and what have you, and a lot of different products that they build. But they're known for being a heavy-duty, heavy chassis unit. You can take off the road, off grid, you know, get down some of them gravel roads and still fare very, very well. This does have the new enough to have a nice cap on the front. I like the way that is set up, and of course the height you see on here, that everything is a bit taller, so you have really great ground clearance. It is a 2020, again, I might have covered that, 24M, so we'll start on the outside and we'll finish up on the interior. But if you have any questions about this or anything else that might be even a better fit for you, I can help you with that. Again, you can call me on my cell number at 541-521-3642 anytime till 9 o'clock, 7 days a week. You've got, see the extended height here on your power tongue jack, makes it a little bit easier when you're backing up on your own. You do have the larger tanks here and also room for those nice two big batteries that you see up there. Make sure that they're in good order before you get out of here. You do have nice thick compartment doors. I like the little magnets on them, but also you'll see that really nice thick. That Northwood's always done a great job with that, with also their automotive seals, and so that kind of helps to keep, you know, there's no memory there, so it kind of keeps the dust out as well as the water, of course. But nice compartment doors, you'll see. This does have the door out of the main bedroom as well, too, which is nice. And then when you see the high, these have the friction doors, which makes it nice to kind of not blow in on you when you're trying to load things. You see that you've got a light fixture up there and also an outside, what appears to be an outside speaker on the left. You see the two above there on each side of the Nash logo. But I will have to find out for you why that looks like another speaker out there. But you can see that it's got nice wheels. You've got a really a large awning that covers both doors, which makes it nice as well. Grab assist handle, heavy duty scissor jacks at all four corners, outside shower. And your ladder, you see it does have a little receiver hitch on there, so if you do want to put a bike rack on there. You see that crown roof, full snow load walk-on roof. What's unusual about this product too as well is that you do have this setup so that you can add a generator if you want to. So it's got that pre-setup compartment for that purpose. It even has a little screen there for ventilation. So, and we can do that here for you if you want to have a generator installed. But also, too, what Northwood does really well is they've always kind of put more compartments in there. So you still have that same quality, thick compartment door, but look at all that, goes way inside there. And then you also have this that you get for adjustable shelves. You can put taller items in there. It goes up quite a ways up there if you want to take these out and put taller items in as well. And I like, again, that height and that size of that. So you see it does have a little grill. So a nice unit for us here. We'll go on the inside and show you how popular that floor plan is with that mid slide out and that rear bathroom. We start here with this bathroom. I like that, number one, you do have a pocket door here, and you also have the hanging closet there, so you got those. You got space above there as well. And then, you know, already have the toilet's got plenty of room around it. You have a nice big lavvy sink here and storage down below, and a low step-in shower with the skylight above. And also a fantastic fan right here, high capacity as well. And that little medicine cabinet, which I believe, here you go. And we'll show you the living area there. And on the way out, I'll show you some more storage. But when you're in here, you've got that mid-slide, which has that couch that jackknifes into an additional sleeping, and you have the booth dinette that makes into a bed as well. It does have a little solar panel up top, and there's your controller. You see the crown ceiling inside, makes a big difference for strength and everything on these panels, and less chance for sagging. You do have a microwave, your three-burner stove, and your glass-fronted oven here. Northwood's always put larger ovens, and that's, I think, a 21-inch. And then you've got all these drawers. So you've got, see, one, two, is four, there's four drawers there, and these two big ones here that come way out. Decent counter space as well. You can't get too much of that, right? You've got good storage here, and also on this side, and that solid wood on your cabinet doors. And that double sink, you see that probably too as well, stainless steel. And then you got storage. A lot of manufacturers don't bother here, but you got storage here as well. You see that, and it looks like a nice comfortable couch. So it does have nice backs to it, so it sits very comfortably if you want to be inside. For some reason, the weather brings you in here. A lot of folks want to be out, but you have to be inside. You've also got closets on both sides there. I like the way these open up left to right. So you've got some shelves here, and then I think that's going to be for shirts. And then you have a nice drawer on both sides that comes out here. Another high capacity fan, and there's another high capacity fan in the main living area. So you got three in this unit. And then you see you do have separate storage up here. And a real comfortable mattress as well. It is really, really comfortable for a travel trailer mattress. A lot of times it can be pretty basic, but it's nice that Northwood puts a little upgraded mattress in their units as well. And then you've got this closet space, and you got these three drawers. So again, they're well known for giving you a lot of storage. As a matter of fact, I'll show you here on the way out too. You got storage down below the booth, but there's also storage here that is really needs to be noted as well. Look at all that pantry storage. Camera guy can show you from that angle there, see? That's right here on the right when you walk in. So again, nice unit, really popular brand in the Northwest, one of the most popular as a matter of fact. So you'll love this unit. And also, if there's other questions you might have, you can call me direct on my cell number at 541-521-3642. Again, that's Tom Peterson. And if there's any way I can answer questions and maybe find something that's a better fit if you don't feel this is quite right. But you know what? This is a super nice, well-built trailer and very popular, again, in this part of the country. And you'll love the way you're treated here at the RV Corral as well. So check out our Google ratings, and again, give me a call if you have any more questions. I want to get you out there enjoying the adventure.